I wanted to find out what mainstream medicine thought about the relationship between your diet and ulcers. So I looked it up, and this is what they said. The diet does not play an important role in causing or preventing ulcers. Wow, that's interesting. Then what causes it? It said H. pylori, NSAIDs, which are pain pills, stress, and alcohol. And the reason why they said the diet does not play an important role is because before we had medications for ulcers, doctors used milk, and milk wasn't very effective. So therefore, diet doesn't play an important role. Well, I'm going to tell you that is false information. Your diet does play a vital role in whether you get an ulcer or not, because what they missed in the causes is the biggest cause, which is a zinc deficiency. How does a person become deficient in zinc? Well, just do what I did in college. Eat a lot of refined grains, okay? Pasta, pizza, muffins, cereals. That's what I did. And did I get an ulcer? Absolutely. So these so-called healthy whole grains actually have a lot of phytates in them that pull the zinc out. Okay. So I got an ulcer and it was so bad. I mean, I was up at night. I had a lot of problems. But of course, I did not connect the dots at that time. This persisted for a long time. I started taking medication for it and just went from bad to worse. And what's interesting is one third of people who get ulcers have absolutely no symptoms whatsoever. So what I want to tell you is there's something that you can do about this, okay? Number one, you have to fix your diet. If you're new to my channel, click the diet down below what you need to be on, okay? But for some immediate help, just start taking zinc. The type of zinc you need to be taking is zinc carnosine, okay? I'm not going to get into brands, but just find a good brand that has good reviews. Number two, you need to do intermittent fasting. Very important to heal this ulcer. Number three, cabbage juice is a very effective remedy. And number four, chlorophyll, as in wheatgrass juice powder or other types of chlorophyll. It's great to heal the inside of your digestive tract. But the most important thing is the zinc. Why? Because if your body is more deficient in zinc, you're going to make more gastric juices and acid secretions. You're going to pump up more pepsin, which is an enzyme that can dissolve the inside of your stomach. And also, you're not going to make enough mast cells. And mast cells help you regulate the inner lining of your stomach, which is all about supporting the integrity of the mucosal barrier in your stomach. Not to mention, zinc will improve the immunity, especially if you're fighting H. pylori. Hey, before you go, if you're benefiting from any of my content, I would love to hear about your success story. Please share it in the link down below.